Alright guys, so we have finished 6 sauces so far. We have 6 more to go. So far the heat is not really bothering us, you know. But we're going to see how these other 6 do because you know it could sneak up on you at any minute.
These are getting deeper.
It's getting deeper, but we got this.
Okay.
We got this. Alright, so the next one, sauce number 7, is the ass-kicking roasted garlic. I might like this one. Oh, my bad. All right.
It's that fun.
Oh, got the little thing on it. Little seal. I'm going to be a little bit more generous. Because I like garlic. Okay, there you go.
Yeah, you got a little too generous.
This is a challenge, right? I'm ready.
Ooh-hoo.
We got to challenge these sauces. Tell them to know who's boss. Ready? 1, 2, 3. A little kick to it. Go right down your throat. But good. Nice flavor. That's a nice flavor. So that was number 7, y'all. All right, number 8. What we got?
Number 8 is habanero hot sauce from hell. Beyond hot.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll be the judge of that. We'll see how hot it is. Habanero sauce from hell. We'll be the judge. Habanero can be hot, though. I'm a little scared. I'm trying to act like I'm not. I'm a little scared. Ooh, I got a good one on there. Whew. Ready?
Yep.
Got you a little bit, huh?
A little bit.
I still ain't like... That one was hotter. I will say that's the first one that was, okay, ass kicking a little bit, like, hit you, let you know that it's a hot sauce. That's the habanero hot sauce from hell. Is that the name of the game?
Oh, boy.
Okay, so that was number 8.
I'm starting to feel it burn back in my throat.
We have 4 more to go. All right. And they're getting hotter. And the heat is rising. Well, this one is blue. Where's the blue? Is it blue? Oh my goodness. This one is called Hot Sauce from Hell. Devil's Revenge. It's made with 1,000,000 Scoville extract. Capsicum extract.
Shit.
Woo. Okay. All right. Here we go. I want it hot. I think I'm about to get it. Okay, don't turn around. Woo, okay. That don't smell too bad. I do feel the heat though, trying to climb up. I do. Okay, you ready? Hot sauce from hell, Devil's Revenge. The thing about it is, good flavor, right? But then, see, there you go. But then it kicked it. Oh! Now that one got me.
Ooh.
That one got a kick to it. Ooh, you devil.
Ooh, Jesus.
Okay, devil.
Ooh.
Okay, devil. I think I got you.
Wow.
Okay, first time I got to drink something behind that one. Oh. Okay. So that was number 9, okay? Next one is number 10.
Number 10. Ass chicken ghost pepper.
Ooh. Ass chicken. So these next 3 are supposed to be the hottest ones in this set. Ooh. That one right there, the last one, did set it on fire already. So this one is a ghost pepper. Oh, see, it snuck up on me right there. Okay. Woo. Start to put a little sweat on my brow.
Motherfucker right here.
Okay, woo. Oh, shit. Okay, sorry. I think I put a lot on there. Okay, 1, 2, 3. I mean, it's hot, but it's starting to get you.
Fire everywhere.
I think this one is hot, but I think the last one, The Devil's Revenge, had a kick. Like, it just kicked you. This was hot right when it goes in your mouth.
Yeah.
Ooh. We got 2 more. Wait. I think I'm gonna have to get the yogurt out for the next one. Okay.
Wow.
Put those wings to the side. Okay. Whew. Okay. We are ready.
Yeah.
This is number 11. Whew. Wait. It's starting to blur my vision a little bit. This one is called the Ass Blaster. Woo, the Ass Blaster.
I'm starting to sweat.
And that
y'all.
Ghost pepper is starting to kick in.
I'm starting to sweat, y'all.
Okay, Ass Blaster. Are you ready?
Yeah.
For your ass to be blasted? You ready?
Yes.
Whew. Okay, my nose started around. Okay. Ooh. I put a good amount on there, too. I always put a generous amount because I'm daring. Okay. This is the Ass Blaster. This is number 11.
Yep.
1, 2, 3. It's just adding to it. Didn't hit me like I thought it was. Didn't hit me quite like I thought it was. Maybe it's going to hit me later. But with all the other heat going on, I'm not really sure. Right. You guys, before we do the last one, I want to thank you in advance for watching. Hope you're enjoying this challenge. And if you want to see us do other challenges, just hit us up. We're on Facebook, Instagram, on YouTube, in the comments.
Twitter.
Just hit us up and we'll do some challenges for you. Because we're doing this all for you. Okay, that one. Okay, a little fire going on. Let's see. This is the last and final sauce. Kai, what we got?
Spontaneous combustion.
Ooh, spontaneous combustion.
What is this?
Ooh,
one?
And this one said made with a million Scoville capsicum extract. Ooh. Are you all right over there?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Okay. This is the last one. You get a fresh wing for that one. Okay. Whew. It definitely raises the heat. I tell you that. Ooh, I'm going to put a good amount. Go out with a bang. Okay.
Hey.
All right, spontaneous combustion. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, it's hot. It's peppery.
Oh, shoot.
It's peppery. My mouth is on fire.
Ooh. Oh, shoot. I gotta break out the yoga for this one, baby.
Okay, I think I got the same. Wait.
Ooh, I'm sweating like.
Ooh, wait. Ooh, come on, yogurt. I know you're supposed to stir it up, but I want some yogurt. Come on.
Oh, this motherfucker got me.
Okay. Ooh. Mmm. 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 Mmm.
Okay, everybody.
Okay. Oh, I still feel it. All right, guys. What you gonna say, guys?
Over and out. We'll see you on the next video.
Peace.
Peace.
Take care.
All right. Bye, y'all.
Deuces. Thanks, man.